Hello everyone. So we are in the last segment, that's on the Khelo India Parent App. In the previous sports sessions, we looked at introduction to Khelo India Fitness Assessment Program. We looked at registration of the school, registration of the PE teacher as an assessor. We learned how to upload the student data. We learned about how to download the student ID card. We learned about how to promote and transfer students. We learned about the Khelo India battery of test and how to conduct the test in the school. We also learned about how to download the report card and distribute to the parent. And at the bottom, if you recall, we also, as part of the report card, we learned about the recommendations which are there for different fitness parameters. We learned about, we also learned about the dietary changes, the lifestyle changes that the child should do. We learned about the fitness benchmark level 1 to level 7. And at the bottom of the report card, there was instruction to the parent saying that they need to download the Khelo India Parent app and link the Khelo India ID of the child with the parent app. With that, now the third most important stakeholder after the school principal and the PE teacher is a parent. So let's see how to use a parent app. So the parents have to download the Khelo India app from the Google Play Store or from the Apple Store. They need to create a profile, and they need to go to Get Fit section to measure the fitness of the child. And they can actually link the Khelo India Parent app with the school, or with the Khelo India ID given by the school. And they can also see both the data, whether it is a fitness done by the PE teacher at school or it is done by themselves at home as parent. Let's see the process of how to use a Get Fit section of the Parent app to do the fitness assessment. At the top, you can see there's a blue button called Self.
This is Khelo India Parent application. Click on Get Fit button. Click on Add Member. Here you can add member. First of all, enter your user ID. Enter password. Select tick box. Click on login button. By clicking on add member, you can add member and take the test. And to view report after taking test, click here. From here you can view the report. To download report, you can click on download report. This is the downloaded report. Click on fitness history. This is the fitness history. Click on benchmark. This is the benchmark. So this is the parent app report section. Thank you.
Here you saw that the parent can actually, he has the power to take the fitness assessment home. This is very similar to what happens in mathematics or English or any Olympiad that you prepare at home. So you have a provision to actually do practice test at home for other subjects. In a similar way, you parents actually are empowered to take the fitness assessment of children at home themselves.
This is
a process in Jest. So when you actually add a child, what happens is you add the name, the date of birth, and the gender. And once you do that, you get a OTP verification. And with that, a member will get added. And in a similar fashion, you can add more number of members. So as a parent, what happens is that you go to, you log in, there are four sections: learn, play, get fit, and social media. In get fit, the moment you click there, you can actually, you get taken to the section which has add children. Then you can see all the tests which are there for 5 to 8 years, 9 to 18 years. You can see all the videos and in terms of how the test is to be done. Then you click on a child. So let's say I click on the first child. And what happens is the window opens. Here in the app, you can actually see that BMI, sit and reach, 600 meter speed, partial curl-up and push-up. You can put the data out there so that you can do the fitness assessment, whatever test that you take. The moment you click on a view dashboard, the dashboard will open. So here in the dashboard, you can see it is exactly like how it was in the school. The fitness assessment that you do at home, you can actually see the complete dashboard of the child, whether it is the BMI or the overall fitness level, you can actually see all of that. And then you can do download report, fitness history, and benchmark. So to add the school data to this thing, what you need to do is to go to the child and do edit profile. The moment you do edit profile, the child's profile will get edited, and here you can actually add the school enrollment number, that is a Khelo India ID. Just put that unique ID. It will check the name, date of birth, gender, and the unique ID. So the school tab will automatically appear, or the fitness test. I hope that is clear. So you can then shift between self as well as the school, the fitness assessment data. You can view the top performers of the school. In the app itself, you can see the age-wise performance report in the app itself. And this is and the other reports also, the school performance report also. This is the talent identification roadmap by Sports Authority of India. Here, what is being, so here the idea is that last year we had about 22 lakh fitness assessment pre-COVID. So what we're saying is that X percentage of students who have been identified as the best student will be available for retest. And then the state said children who actually qualify that, the best children will be sent to the SAI state centers for talent identification camps. If they actually pass through it, then they get they are eligible for all the SAI schemes for talented children. And also be eligible for admission to the sports schools by Sports Authority of India. So it's a very prestigious project. So you can actually join that. This is to summarize the flow: principal, PE teacher, and parents. So it's a six-step flow, very simple. The schools have to go to schoolfitness.khelo.gov.in to get the user ID and password in both email and SMS form. Then, in a similar fashion, the PE teacher would download the Khelo India School version from Google Play Store. They register themselves with their own data and they get a user ID and password. Once all the PE teachers are registered, they go back to the principal and the principal will link them together. Principal will add the PE teacher's ID to the school. And then parallelly, the principal can upload the student list, promote the students at the end of the year. And PE teacher will conduct the assessment. Once the assessment is done, all these reports are available to the principals. It's also available to the parents. And they can view, the PE teacher can view the complete and incomplete reports also. As a parent, they download the Khelo India app from the Google Play Store or App Store, go to Get Fit section, register their children, and then take test. And they can view the report, history, and the goals for every child. So it's a very simple process. It's a six-step process. With that, we would want to end the presentation. And the last thing is about, so this is a small video about Fit India. So it says that, kisse shuru hogi fitness. So let's look at the video.
Aaj le rahe jo sankalp, ye sankalp nibhana hai. छोटे छोटे कदमों से बड़ा बदलाव लाना है, एक एक कर इस मुहिम में सबका साथ पाना है, खुद को स्वस्थ और इंडिया को फिट बनाना है। कर तो रहे हैं फैसला, हो रही फिटनेस की बात, पर किससे होगी शुरुआत? मुझसे, मुझसे होगी शुरुआत, मुझसे होगी शुरुआत, तो हम भी हैं तैयार। अब बनी ना बात, मुझसे हो रही शुरुआत, अब मिला है मुझे मेरे दोस्तों का साथ। माँ को योग करने की आदत मैं लगवाऊंगा, हर रोग से इनको छुटकारा मैं दिलवाऊंगा। दादी जी को छुपके चीनी अब नहीं खिलाऊंगी, रोज सुबह उनको लेकर सैर करने जाऊंगी। पापा को मैं उनका बचपन याद दिलाऊंगा, उन्हें भी अपने साथ साइकिल चलवाऊंगा। भैया को स्वच्छता की कीमत मैं बताऊंगी, साफ सफाई से अपनों का स्वास्थ्य लाभ करवाऊंगी। अब बदले हालात, मुझसे हो रही शुरुआत, व्यायाम से देंगे हर रोग को मात। अब मिला है सबका साथ, मुझसे हो रही शुरुआत, न्यू इंडिया को फिटनेस की सौगात।
या सो थैंक यू सो मच। बेसिकली इट सेज दैट द फिटनेस की शुरुआत हम आपसे हैं। सो एज पी टीचर्स एंड आल्सो एज स्कूल लीडर्स, इट्स योर रिस्पांसिबिलिटी टू स्प्रेड द वैल्यूज ऑफ फिटनेस। With that, I want to end the presentation. I just want to share the link of the website. Let me just show you. So just go to schoolfitness.khelondia.gov.in. So all the everything is there in this portal. You can see that all the links are there, or how to on the administrative manual. It has the test videos which are there. It also has the demo videos. Everything that I showed you right now, everything is there. All the entire process, you can actually click on any video on how to upload student data. Everything is there. You can also see the standard operating procedure in case you face any problem. All the FAQs are also there. Frequently asked questions. You can actually look at all this. In case you face any problem, you can download this sheet. The most important thing, the contact us page. Here you have all the links. You have the list of all the contact persons here. You can actually contact them directly. And on the home page, you have the sign up button, the register login button. You have the links for downloading the applications also. So everything is there. You just need to remember this URL called schoolfitness.khelondia.gov.in. Even the app links are also there. With that, I want to end the presentation. Thank you so much and all the best.